Arrests have been made in a deadly shooting outside of a bar in Grand Rapids. Police say the shooting happened just after midnight outside the My Place bar and restaurant. A man in his 30s died at the scene. Another was taken to the hospital. Police say more than 50 rounds were fired, hitting buildings and nearby cars. Police Chief Eric Winstrom says it is a miracle no one else was hurt.